6-month update of my Viviscal trial. I started a 3-month trial in March and I continued on until now, until August, so March, April, May, June, July, August. So I've done 6 months, it's now the start of October, and I had a few requests for an update of a 6-month trial, so here I am. Basically, I have to say there's not much of a difference between the 3 months and the 6 months. My hair has grown a bit, so as you can see, here's the length of it right now. I'll try and put in before and after photos, but this is the length of it now and the condition of it. As you can see, it is, I hope you can see, it is quite shiny. I'll do a quick turn around from the side. Here's my layers and the back. Hope you can see there the quality and the shininess of it. So that is how my hair is looking at the moment after a 6-month trial. One thing I do have to say, I've mentioned this before in the other videos, if you're looking for something to make your hair grow really, really fast, I don't really think Viviscal is the way to go. I'm not sure if there is any miracle product that makes your hair grow very fast. Now, it did, I think, aid the time, that it, in the amount of time that it grew, it aided it a little bit, it speeded up a small bit, but overall, the main thing I found great about Viviscal was my hair health in general. The shininess, it was stronger, it became thicker, so definitely, overall, health-wise, 100% thumbs up for Viviscal. But as you can see, growth-wise, I don't see a huge difference. Like, I'm not sure if my hair would have grown this much without the Viviscal, but overall, health-wise, I'd 100% recommend Viviscal. One thing I do want to mention, though, is that I tried Viviscal previously myself before for 2 months. It was kind of on and off 2 months. I went way over the time. I was forgetting to take my tablets. I was a bit blasé about it. So one thing I do want to say is that if you're going to try Viviscal, it's at roughly around €50 per month, which is quite an amount. Do you know, if you don't have it lying around spare to be spending on your hair, it is quite an amount to spend. So I would say if you're going to take it. Don't try not to forget. One thing that I done was leave my tablets by my bedside, so I take them when I got up in the morning, I take them when I went to bed at night. So they were always at my bedside and I always kept a pack in my bag in case I did happen to forget or in case I was away. Something else was that I think trying them for 1 month, you're not going to see much results. I have to say after my 3-month trial especially, I definitely was starting to see results, and I would say 3 to 4 months is when I got my maximum effect. After that, I kind of thought my hair was staying the same. Even though it did keep the shininess, it was strong, but I feel it had built up to being that anyway. So I would definitely say if you're going to try it at all, try it for the 3 months. And I know that's more of a price push, but I think there is offers on every now and again for the 3-month trial. So I would say if you're going to try it, go for the 3-month trial and try not to forget to take them. Overall, I am very happy with it. I don't think there's anything else I can really say. I'll link all my other blog posts and videos below in case you want to look back on my journey. I recorded it week by week. I done before and after pictures, all that kind of thing. Overall, I don't think there's anything else much I can say. I hope those of you who requested this video, this is okay. I think you just wanted to see how my hair was. So my hair is kind of straight now, so you can kind of see the length of it. But I'm actually thinking about cutting it. But anyway, why not? I got what I wanted out of Viviscal, which was to get my hair in good health. So overall, I am very happy. Again, if you have any more questions, leave them below and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.